A few months ago, my wife and I completed a bucket list trip through the Panama Canal, Tampa, Florida to Los Angeles, California, 5,000 nautical miles. Now, your mind says Atlantic to Pacific means east to west. That would be wrong. It's actually northwest to southeast due to the curvature of the isthmus at that point. It reminds us that there is a way that seems right to man, but the end thereof is death and destruction. We're not saved by works, but by faith. And that's today's 60-second sermon.